everyone. Welcome to Proactive Investors, Buds and Duds, our daily update where we look at what's growing and what's burning in the cannabis sector. Cannabis stocks had a promising start today with broad gains across North American markets. The North American Marijuana Index was up a little over a percent to 303 points. Let's get to the buds of the day. Shares of NewStrike Brands popped after it released fourth quarter financial results. The company reported sales of $5.3 million Canadian of cannabis in the adult use and wholesale markets and posted a net loss of $9.4 million. Another butt of the day was British Columbia-based cannabis and hemp wellness brand for pets Trueleaf Medicine International. And now getting to the duds of the day. The mixed fourth quarter results of Cronos Group led cannabis news with shares of the company down. The Canadian cannabis producer reported Q4 revenue of $5.6 million, significantly higher than $1.6 million a year earlier. But the company still had a net loss of $11.6 million, a swing from a profit of a penny per share in the year-ago quarter. Curaleaf Holdings shares also lagged Tuesday. The Vancouver-based company reported a distribution agreement with CVS last week, with management's, quote, hope to cement further deals later in the year. Thanks so much for watching, Buds and Duds.